when three detectives pushed me inside the cell. So I asked them, like, why are you arresting me? But then they failed to show me the warrant of arrest. So here I am. I was locked in those cells from Saturday, from Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And I couldn't apply for my master's bursar, where I'm doing my master's in communication science, because I was locked in. From that, I spent the whole weekend in the dirty cell while I was locked alone. There were rats, there was smell of faces. So I felt so terrible. I felt harassed, humiliated, and I lost hope in police because they're abusing their power.